My name's Dave Hilton. It's just a fantastic course. I mean, I've been coming to these dinners for about 15 years now, and I just find it's absolutely brilliant. I can't believe the support it always gets every year, and it does such good work.
And of course, we're also honouring one of the true icons of the sport here tonight with Charlie. What for you makes him such an exemplary role model for this wonderful sport?
Well, from a very lowly prop in the game, he was always way too intelligent for me to ever catch him. He dictated the game really well. You know, he was just a very intelligent rugby player.
And of course, excitement for the Six Nations is rising by the day at the moment. What are you most looking forward to about this year's championship?
Well, hopefully a Scottish win. That'd be a good one. But no, just looking to see the performances. This year, above all others, it's going to be so exciting because there's so many nations that could win it.
Do you think that the result against New Zealand is a statement of intent, both for Scotland and for Ireland this year?
Yeah, massively. You're right. It is full intent.
What do you think is unique about the Six Nations as a sporting experience, both for fans and those taking part?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't know about fans, because when I first played rugby, I'm not sure I knew what rugby was and stuff like that, so I wasn't really a big supporter. But playing it just means everything. You know, it's the one big cup for the Northern Hemisphere. If you're the best Northern Hemisphere player, you want to win and walk away with that cup. It's like a mini World Cup, basically. And, you know, forget your friend is in the autumn test. You know, this means so much to every player that plays in it.